For the first time ever, the Elvis Project allows the dolphins to use echolocation as a pointing tool to make choices and answer questions. A series of shapes are projected onto an underwater screen. Each shape symbolizes a different type of fish. For example, a square means a mackerel, a cross is a squid. By aiming their echolocation beam at a shape projected on the screen, the dolphins can choose what type of fish they want to eat.